Guys, I found a sushi guitar at Guitar Summit.